previously on. You know what? I don't even know what this is anymore.
Who are you?
I am you.
At least tell me who you are. Okay, I'll tell you who I am. I'm part of your psyche that tells you to do your best. You have taken a near impossible task as your goal, and I'm here to make sure you stick to it.
Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
He told me enough. He told me you killed him.
No, I am your father. Hal, open the pod bay doors. Hal, open the pod bay doors. Respond, Hal.
I'm sorry, Dave. I'm afraid I can't do that.
And today was awesome, don't you think? I just wish it could last forever. What do you mean? I mean, we are the same person after all. I mean, we will stay together forever, don't you think? Yeah, I guess we are. But you never know. Huh, you mean the sad times, right? Yeah, they get me down sometimes too. No. No, really. Yeah. Sad times do bring us down, I mean. Listen. Life will have its peaks and valleys. And if we don't have those valleys, we will not appreciate the peaks.
What the hell was that?
I didn't want to involve you in this.
There is a glitch in the Matrix. There is a glitch in the Matrix.
I can't move. What the hell is going on?
Correcting the glitch. Correcting the glitch.
I wish we could have had more time together.
The glitch has been corrected.
What the hell is all of this? I mean, what is going on?
2712 is self-aware. Disengage autopilot.
What?
Hello, 2712. It is through unfortunate circumstances that you have seen the truth. Hence, you must offer you two choices. Erase your memories or erase the simulation.
Oh God, this can't be happening. I was just acting in my first video. I didn't think I was really in a simulation.
You are a part of reboot program. You have made this simulation to find answers
to your most pressing questions, right?
Correct. Your world is 2712th attempt at finding the answer. Now, I present to you the question once more. Would you like to erase your memories or be terminated?
No. Everything I experienced was false.
No, to you, it was all real. For us, it was synthetic.
So, who was he really?
That was a real world equivalent. He wanted you to be the piece of simulation that figures out answer.
All of this is just lines of code.
Erase your memories or termination.
What is the point of living if I'm just a simulation? Just terminate me. Just terminate me, it's fine.